anyone to get off their darkest ground. But gravity pulls you straight down. Earth from a bird's eye view. You should grow feathers and see this too.
Of it as an arrow, where the tape is the arrowhead and the yarn is the shaft of the arrow, and it's pointing at the foot that you need to push. So if it's pointing to the left, you need to push a little left rudder or ease up on the right rudder. It might be that you're pushing too much right rudder. So right now I would say ease up on the right foot and push a little on the left.
And
what do you think?
You got a glider
release
off of 270
returning tonight. I like the silence. It's very, very calm.
It's very calm, yes. Very calm and quiet.
We'll be right back.
Searching for higher ground. Can't see in front of me my enemies. I've tried every possibility, ability to know if I can bleed. If that's what you wanted, you won't get it tonight. 'Cause I can fly. Thank you.